goes like that, no? When the other guy does? Yeah. Does it with you?
What?
Does it go in when you do?
No, I don't do it usually.
You go straight?
Yeah.
The problem is with straight is you have to... Show it. The problem is with straight, let me show you where the rebound goes.
Thank you. That doesn't look like it's going to give me a straight pitcher. At all. That does. Alright.
So now we're going to do a flat, right? Your glove is really nice. And think about the same thing, though. Those gloves are forward, right? So if those gloves are forward, anything that catches the piece there, there's a bounce. It bounces around here in some area that you can recover to, right? If we bring our glove back, it usually hits there, drops in behind us, right? So we always want to keep those shoulders square and forward. Don't just get those gloves out, right? And then the blocker, like you're doing really nice stuff in your blocker there last day. It's out, but like you can bring it in tight here, and shove it out, right? Beat it out far like that, turn them away, you know what I mean?
Nice.
Very nice. That's what I'm talking about, man. Everything in the corner, look. Alright. You only two. Great adjustment. it's a boom drop. She had a tight, right? Think about it. If I come in here, that creates tight traction, right? So, yeah. Yeah, exactly. Think about it. If you know, that's a good play there, right? Like you use your pad.